We're sitting in the driveway going into the Briscoe, and that group of pigs is going back to the creep feeder. There's some pigs at that creep feeder. Looks like maybe 5 or 6 there. There's about 15 at that feeder. And there's still some scattered out across the pasture. And there's not any yearlings. None of our yearlings are from there north. What we might do is go up there and flush them off that creep feeder again and follow them up that road, and maybe they'll stop when we shoot them.